The breakthrough at the Ravine base. While in pursuit of an enemy transport plane, reconnaissance discovered that an enemy base is being built in a deep ravine. Our enemy seems hard pressed. Enemy seems struck. Is a network of anti-aircraft missile sites surrounding the ravine region, making it impossible to carry out an bombing mission from above. To attack the base, we have to enter the edge of the ravine by flying at a low altitude, and then make a hit and breakaway attack. This is the only way to attack this base. Target, the ravine base. The enemy's anti-aircraft missiles are highly accurate, and there will be no chance of survival. There will be survival if you fly directly over the ravine. Watch your altitude.
Pessoal, no próximo vídeo vai ser a decisão de vocês como isso eu vou fazer, se vai ser a Midnight Assassin ou a Vertrex. E lembre-se, deem like no vídeo, compartilhem ele nas redes sociais e se inscrevam no canal para continuar acompanhando os vídeos. E até o próximo, galera. Fui-se!